Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just took the lead in the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Hitting the licks in the band. Legacy. Alright, what's going on, guys? It's KIT.OL.OL.O coming at you with another video. And today is a bit of a busy day. I didn't tell you guys, but I found a gym. Yay! Yeah, that's where I'm heading right now. My parents are gonna drop me off and they're gonna pick me again. But yeah, that's probably my day. I'm gonna go to the gym and come back, and then probably go and do like some more photos, and then come back and just chill. So yeah, I'm gonna take you guys along for real this time. Dream of something sweet. Alright guys, just got back from the gym and I came home and there was a package that arrived. So yes, I was happy. So I took out the receipt and it told me that that it is the HXSG X200 4000 DPI 70 USB wired program programmable macro gaming mouse in black. Damn, Daniel. All right. That was the price next to me, which can stay. So, let me just mute my phone real quick. And it snaps. So I have it right here. I forgot the pen knife, so yeah, let me go get that. I'll be right back. Yep, so I'm back. I have the pen knife. I'm in a different setting. I'm actually in my brother's room. Yeah, ignore that. That's not his. That's kind of mine. But it's here. So, pen knife. Package. Let's get straight into
the unboxing.
Try number two. Ow, okay. Right, here goes. Perfect. I don't want to do it too much because it's going to get sticky, and that's really disturbing when it's sticky. So let's just rip this open. Quick change of angle. Done. Change of angle. All right. So. Yeah, guys, tell me if this is a better kind of... Ooh, damn! Tell me if this is kind of like a better... I don't know what just happened, but my neck hurts. And the knife flew off. So, yeah, let's just... Alright. Damn! Continue freaking out. Damn! Okay, tell me if this is really a good environment, or like a good kind of unboxing environment rather than the other one that I normally use. So yeah, here it is, the gaming mouse. Just slip that right out. Pretty basic packaging, guys. Like yeah, it's basic. Alright, probably flip it over this way. Dun dun. First impressions. Come on. Dun dun. Another box! Oh, no. User manual. What does this say? It says Ching Chong Chong. Uh huh. The back cover says Ching Chong Chong. Ah, yes. I'm not being racist, by the way. Okay, so, left button, right button, scroll wheel, advanced, retreat, DPI switch, and fire key. Alright, that's dope. We got all those. Insert driver. Okay, so it comes with the driver and everything. First piece, first piece, good quality. Impressed. Right, I like that dragon. Imagine Dragon. Who remembers that? Are you serious? What kind of driver is this? Expect me to own what? What do you expect me to own? Oh wait, but I think it still works though. Okay, so this is the mouse. Down, USB, one time. Oh my gosh, it's actually really, really down. This is a mouse and a half. This is dope. This is actually really nice. Feels really nice in the hand. This is something I can use. Oh my gosh, it's actually quite wide though. And it has this thing, and I don't even know what it is. It looks like a freaking spaceship. There's that button, there's that button, there's that button, there's that button. There's that button, the scroll wheel, that button. Oh my god! This really nice mouse. This is a really nice mouse. But I need to get a really nice mouse pad to go with it. So, let me just get a quick thumbnail then. Alright, I'm done with that. This is a sick ass mouse, bro! Oh my gosh. I know you guys wish you could have this, but let's go and plug it in and see what it's like. Before I even like turn it on or anything, like I just want to find out if this is gonna even enter. Cause I mean, look at this. Look, like, why? Give me a full size disc, bro. Come on. Like, look at that. That's a proper disc, but. Let's see if this one can be read though. Alright, we're gonna find that out in a few. Let me just go and get the mouse and plug it in as this thing starts up and I fire up my setup. Alright, so we're about to find out how it is when you plug it in. So first let's just ouch, that sounded painful. Alright, let's it. You know what I'm saying? Alright. It's also a braided cable, so it's really nice. It's quite fine. Alright, here, for the first time in 2017, KIT.OL.OL.O plugs in a new mouse. Look at that. Alright, I'm sure you saw the yellow flashing thing. So, it changes color and everything, bro. This is pretty. I like this. It's gonna match with the keyboard that's coming soon. So, you know, let me just turn the camera. Now you guys be looking at some funny things. Just see my hands. Alright, I'm pretty sure you can see me properly. So yeah, this finally looking good. It's really nice. That's all I can say about it. It feels really good. It's like Kevlar kind of material. And it looks really nice. I can program all the buttons to do different stuff. It has 6 programmable buttons. Probably gonna be showing you that, but anyway, let's see if the driver works so I can, like, you know, fire it up. Sadly, I don't have a screen recording software, so I'm just gonna show you the screen as I do what I'm doing, and I'm gonna use the mouse to do it, you know what I'm saying? It feels so good to have a new mouse. So yeah, let's get straight into it. Here we are. That's how the screen looks. So yeah, let's just do that quickly. Oh wow, I touched the screen by mistake. Okay, let's do this. Hopefully you guys can see properly. Let me just move my laptop so I have somewhere to put my mouse at. Sorry, one second. I know you guys have like no idea what's going on behind the scenes right now. Apart from what I just told you. So, yeah, so the mouse came, I'm just gonna play around with the position. The mouse came, it's right there, looks good. I need to get a mouse pad for that, so that it doesn't scratch the table, and the table doesn't scratch it. So yeah, I have the steering wheel down here, pedals over there, has paddle shifters and everything. So yeah, I wanted to give you guys some Logitech, some city car driving and everything. So I might have to record city car driving like this. Tell me how you like this. Ooh, look at that, smash the like button. This was supposed to be a banner that I put at the end of my videos, but I didn't do that. Instead, no, it's glitching without a mouse pad. All right, panic attack. All right, just gonna put a book. I'm just gonna put a book, and yeah, it's working perfectly. Oh my gosh, it's so smooth. Look at that. I don't know if you can see it. Let me put it up there. Look at that. All right, so let's go down to here and check if there's the driver. Oh my gosh, it's so quick. I can't even click quick enough. All right. Come on, it's getting boring. Yeah. Oh, guys, by the way, if you haven't watched my last video, just like skip to the end and you're gonna see like a really cool dance of man, to Man's Not Hot. So, yeah, it's pretty dope. It was done during a wedding I went to like 2 days ago. Yeah. Come on, be nice. All right, I'll be back when I open it up. Alright, so, yeah, it's opened up. It seems to not be recognized, though. It's like there's nothing in there. Would you like to use this disc? No, like what? How do you like to use this disc? Save and edit files. So I can actually detect the disc, so I just need to go to there. Oh my gosh, it's actually so hard to use. It's like it gets every movement, which is good for gaming. As I said, it's not really, you're telling me this disc is free, so it has nothing in the thing. Wow, guys, wow. Telling me this disc has nothing in it. But the thing is, it probably can't even be read. Okay, it's being read, but it most likely has nothing in it. Oh gosh, I'll be back when I open it up. Alright, it turns out that I can't even like do anything with the disc, it's kind of too small. But this is the mouse, it's a really nice mouse, you can see it in the dark. That is why I made it dark, just focus on that real quick. So yeah, this is the mouse, pretty cool. First modification we're going to make, this thing is a bit too low. Alright, it comes right off, it's a bit too low, so I'm just going to replace that with one that's a bit higher. So that I am comfortable. That is quite simple. It's quite easy to snap on, I guess. Yeah, that is much better. That's the modification that I just made. Looks like a beetle. So yeah, oh my gosh, yes, much better. So yeah, that is probably where it's gonna be for quite a while. So yeah guys, that is all. That's all I have about a mouse. You can't talk much about one. But yes, okay, let me just change the view or the camera. Yes, but otherwise that is all I have to talk about. I got a new case, by the way. I swapped out the old thing, the old shiny mirror thing, but I still have it. I'm still gonna use it. It's not that I've thrown it away or anything. It looks really good with the screen protector, and then now like the red kind of cable. These are like my three favorite colors: red, white, and black. So yeah, pretty combination. And yeah, I think that's all you have for me. Went to the gym. When I started recording, funny thing, the treadmill stopped working, so like it kind of turned off when I started recording. So that's why you didn't get me running much. But I was on the cycle. I was cycling for a while. I didn't get me lifting weights or anything, because I was actually just pushing myself like really, really, really hard, and I didn't record myself as I was in the gym. But yeah, I did go, and there is proof. But anyway, I feel like I'm talking too much. I might not. I might go and do some shoots and play some basketball later on. But otherwise, for now, peace out, and yeah, bye. I'll do that for now in case I'm not ending it. All right, guys, so you probably guessed it. I didn't go anywhere. So I'm just chilling here. They went out with their friends. I mean, yeah. So I'm here. Power went. So I can't really edit this video. I have another video to edit, but this one will come out before, because I recorded something and I told him send it to me and it didn't really come. I'm talking about relying on people. So right, I'm gonna have to end the vlog here because there's no power. Power just went out literally just now. So yeah, I mean, I'm having pretty much fun. So much fun. So yeah. Peace out, guys. Stand up, dab on that like button. Stand up, dab on that subscribe button. Stand up, dab on the share button. And also, don't forget to share the video and turn on notification. Turn on notifications. Yeah. So cool, guys. Put in the comment section how you guys are doing. I mean, comment on the channel. Come on, Dabbing Pandas. You can do better than that. Alright, so, I'm gonna stand up and finish the video with a dab and a half.